in Indianapolis. This year, it's Matt Ryan.
On third down, Ryan over the middle, and it's broken up. And it was Kaiir Elam, the first round pick out of Florida, on the coverage.
That's got to feel extremely good to Kaiir. He had great coverage on this. Quick slant, hard route to defend, gets there, and that is well defended. That is an